It's different.
Always going to be somebody fighting on your behalf, whether you can see them or not see them, whether you're connected to them or not connected to them.
Good morning. Can you hear me now? Good morning, you guys. I've been up all morning, ripping and running, trying to get things together for the shop. I decided that I wanted to paint a couple of pictures myself by hand to add some personality. And I used to practice sunflowers a lot, so I'm gonna paint some sunflowers. I just left Michael's and now I'm at Chipotle. If you could see it, maybe not. I'm at Chipotle, I'm about to grab me something to eat and then go and start painting these pictures. I'm going for a very relaxing day today. A very relaxing week because, well, a very relaxing for the next 2 weeks because, It's gonna be a very taxing week, to say the least. Emotionally taxing week. So I'm about to grab some food. I'll see you guys in a minute. Very sad true story, might I add. I just DoorDashed me some food. I was eating it already. Hey, don't come for me if you're a vegan. I'm not a vegan yet. But I, yeah, just DoorDashed me some food. Parmesan hot wings and baked potato and some ribs and chicken. All the fixings. I'm eating in my bed. About to watch this movie. I just ordered it on Amazon. You can find it on Amazon Video. I don't know about any other streaming places because I haven't looked. This was the first place that I looked, so I found it here and it was $5, $4.99 for the rental for 24 hours. So since I spent my little coin, I'm about to watch it and I'm about to pay attention to it. But yeah, it started off crazy already, so if it's just as crazy as they saying on Facebook, I don't know how I'm gonna get through it, because the girl was talking about she had to rewind all the way to the last 30 minutes. Like, she said she missed the whole movie because she couldn't sit through it. I really hope it's not that bad. But I'm gonna let you know what I think. Do anybody else gotta have the subtitles on? And you know why I got the subtitles on? Because 9 times out of 10, when I'm watching a movie, I'm eating. So I can't hear the movie over my snacks. Yeah. Real fat girl shit. Thank you. guys. I've been stressing out so bad lately, and you can tell because it shows up in my skin every time. Every time I break out, I mean, I stress, it shows up in my skin. But gonna get ready for the day, knock this day out. Let's get it. What do you do when you're feeling down? What do you do? Leave a comment down below. When it's just one of those days, you know? I'm really having one of those days. It's really one of those days today. Well, what do you do when you just need to get out the house? Good morning. Good afternoon. It's currently sometime in the U.S. I'm not sure. I don't know where my phone at, but what do you do when you're feeling down and you're feeling bummed out? I'm feeling bummed today. Here, let me talk to you guys for a second. Some days you don't feel the best. And some days you feel great. I mean, it's really tricky, you know, to figure out, especially to figure out what day you're gonna have, because literally anything could trigger you. And I know this. I'm going through this. Like, triggering, everything is so triggering these days. And I know majority of it has to do with Sincere's birthday is coming up in about 6 or 7 days. Like I said, I don't know the time or the day. Shit. And I know things could be triggering, and it's not the best feeling in the world. But you have to push through. So, what are you gonna do when things become too much? Are you gonna go lay in bed? I mean, some days you gotta do that too. Like, don't let nobody tell you how to grieve. And that's been my biggest thing for myself. Don't let nobody tell you how to grieve, because literally everybody grieves differently. And I know everybody always say they understand, but nobody really knows. Nobody really understands your situation because they're not you. They may have been through something similar that you're going through, but they ain't been you and what you've been through, you know? Because, for instance, as example, two people who mom have passed away. You know what I mean? Somebody probably wasn't even that close to their mom, you know? And on the other hand, somebody who loves their mom dearly, you know, would die for their mom. That's, you know, they know what you've been through, but they don't really know how you feel. So nobody really could sympathize. Empathize. Is that that's the right word? I'm out here, girl. Nobody can tell you how to feel about whatever you're going through, and nobody can tell you how long to feel that feeling. So just remember that. But also remember, let's not dwell in sadness. Dwelling in sadness, it's not good for nobody. It's not good for you. It's not good for your health. It's not good for your money, your wealth, because you got to continue to make that coin. So, sis, get up. Let's get ourselves together. You know, me, today, I'm going to go get my nails done to make myself feel better. And my toes done. And that's what I'm going to do. And I'm going to make sure that it makes me feel better. because I'm going to dwell in happiness instead of dwelling in my sadness. So I'm going to enjoy myself and I'm going to go all out. Bitch, I might even spike my drink. You never know. We'll see. Open this one.
Isn't this like the hardest part about? Is this the hardest part about coming to the nail salon? This is the hardest part, picking a color. Let me see that. Which one you gonna get? I'm gonna get this one. I never got it before. I usually get the with the wax. I usually get this one.
I've literally had to pick seven things to eat. Literally. Every time I pick something to eat, something happened. Every time I pick me something to eat, something happens. And I don't get it. It seemed like everybody wants to piss me off today. And then I just forget my mask. Y'all, it is not my day. It is not my day, for real.
You got to try this place. I've never tried this place before.
I have a good 4 clients coming today, and one of them was supposed to come yesterday, so that means I gotta fit in an extra person today. But it's okay. I'm about to make me a cup of coffee and probably DoorDash me some food because I really don't have any time to cook me anything. And I'm gonna get this day started. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to pick up the vlog today. I mean, pick up the camera and vlog today because, like I say, I had a long night and a very long day. And I don't think I'll be able to do it today. But we'll see. You never know. I did have some things come in the mail that I'm excited to show you guys. And here's a little sneak peek. Some things that came in the mail. I'm so excited. You guys just don't even. I can't put it into words. I keep saying that because I really can't. But like I said, good morning. I hope you guys have a great day. If I don't see you at all for the rest of the day, just know that I've been doing hair all day. And bitch, I know I'm gonna be tired. I know I am. I can't wait to go on these vacations. I got 3 trips back to back to back. And I'm going to vlog, so don't even worry about it. Sometimes you gotta be an independent ass bitch and do shit yourself. I hope I ain't saying this only to need help later on. But I opened this box and I feel like I could do it. The instructions look so simple. So here we go.
Bruh.
had a long, late night, and so I'm about to take some B12 vitamins. I don't know if you can see it, it won't focus, but I do this often when I'm tired. Okay, you're supposed to hold that under your tongue for 30 seconds for it to take effect. And so, what was I saying? Last night I had a very, very long night. And it's because I was up. I had took a nap yesterday because I wasn't feeling the best. And so I took a 3-hour nap. And so it's been so long since I took a nap that it really affected my sleep schedule. And so I was up all night. So the results of me being up all night is that I couldn't wait. I mean, the results of me being up all night is that I went to the shop to finish putting stuff together, because I got majority of the big pieces delivered already, and so I had to put the stuff together myself. Don't you hate when you do that? I mean, I don't intentionally buy things that I have to put together. That's just the way it worked out. You would think I would double check or something like that. Usually anything from Amazon or IKEA or anything you order online, you have to assemble yourself. And that's what I usually do. I order things online and I have to assemble them myself. And then I'm frustrated at myself because who the fuck told me to do this? I didn't go to school for that. I kind of pissed myself off, but I did finish one whole station and chair. And so that's good. I have a couple more to build. And that one station took me like 4 hours to build. Because first of all, the instructions are so fucking crappy. It's all pictures, no words. And then the pictures look like shit. So how the fuck I'm supposed to know that this the screw y'all talking about? Because why? I didn't go to school for that shit. So yeah, I'm gonna have to leave a review for them because their instructions are shitty. And I had to unscrew and rescrew things a lot of times. And that's probably what took me so long. But nonetheless, I got it done. I got what I needed to do done. And so today I have the result of me not feeling too good yesterday. Like in all aspects, mentally, emotionally, and physically, I was just not with it. Like, and that happens to me a lot. But as of lately, it's been happening a lot more so because my son's birthday is coming up. And some of you may know, some of you may not know. If you don't know about my son's journey, fighting liver cancer at the early age of 6. To the beauty supply. All right, love you. See, I be getting caught lacking. I don't even know what I was saying. I hate getting caught lacking. Don't y'all hate getting caught lacking? Here I am, talking to y'all. Motherfucker pull up on the side of me, so some, where you going? That was my brother, Zach. He helped me move those big fucking boxes from my apartment to the shop because my dumbass then got the shit delivered to my house. And granted, I live right down the street, but still. So I had to take the boxes from my house to the shop, and Zach helped me yesterday. So big shout out to Zach. But what else was I saying? Oh, some of you may know, some of you may not know about my son's journey for fighting liver cancer at the very early age of 6 years old. But his birthday is coming up, and I'm just not in a very good headspace at the time, which I should have just took off for the full month of March. But me burying myself in my work is something that I do very often. And when I'm not working, I catch myself thinking too much and getting depressed, you know. And I don't like that for myself. That's not me, you know. But sometimes I can't help it. So I have to work to keep my mind off of things. And I overworked the shit out of myself last week. I took too many squeeze-in appointments and opened my Sunday. And my mom keeps telling me I need to stop doing that because I really need a break. And she's so right. I need a break. A very small break, but a break nonetheless. But yeah, I hope I wasn't rambling. So nothing exciting. I'll probably insert pictures of the hairstyles I'm doing today. I opened my Sunday, so I'm not even off tomorrow either. So, but I need to stop doing that because Sundays, I had dedicated my Sundays to edit my vlogs and to put them out. And of course, I want to stay consistent. So I need to stop doing that because by the time I get done with hair, I'm so tired. I don't want to edit a damn thing. Nothing. And I'm trying to start off with one video a week. And y'all know how hard that is? Because I be tired. But you know, I went to go buy a bigger plate for myself. And I can't get mad when I start to fail it. Because if I didn't ever go get that bigger plate, I wouldn't be complaining about the things I have to do. Because my plate would be small. But y'all get what I'm trying to say. Does that make sense? I did this to myself, so I can't be mad at nobody but my motherfucking self. But I love YouTube already. I mean, I watch YouTube all day, all night, so me being a creator is something that I want to do, so I'm going to get it done, and I'm not going to complain. And, yeah, me telling myself that, bitch, get yourself together. You got this. What they say, God gives his hardest battles to his strongest soldiers. And by God, am I fucking one of them. I know I am. So, thank you, God, for loading my plate up with the blessings and the ability to keep going. Mandatory. Every morning, gotta get you some Starbies. Well, not every morning, you gotta get you some Starbies, but that can become expensive. So, got my coffee. I'm about to go do hair. Got my Starbies. Do I ever be off? Ask me. Like, oh, I'm gonna pay extra. And I'll be like, girl, come on. Come on with that extra money. Come on. Because I love money. Plan being in Atlanta, kicking it without me. Now this bitch wanna call me. Nah.
He's sending money again. Nigga, dummy again. Ain't think I'll play him again.